Right, I'm going to give the lab a go. With the HTC Vive. Cable in one of them because this is not actually charged up. Am I? Just want to get this done now. Too impatient. Right, let's what should we do first? Let's go and shoot some stuff with an arrow. Loading longbow. Thank you. Game would be one for the PC Brigade. And I don't mean because of computer. Oh, yeah. That's enough. Oh. Trust to leave.
Has concluded an experiment. Congratulations, test traveler.
This is fun, this is fun. The other one's fun. This one's fun. There's a Space Invader type game as well, but it's getting boring after about 5 minutes. Late. This is great.
When you're ready, approach the calibration unit and begin calibrating course.
Oh yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Shit. Easy ones.
Attention, the emergency preparedness corps. Please, everyone, die.
I am the Brute Punch Corps. I am filled with refreshing high radicals.
That's more like it.
I am the Snuggle Corps. Hey there, you! I'm the plague core. Damn
you.
I'm with the work from home core group. You have any kids? The name is Wilson. The boring hard boiled core. Button up a minute and I'll give you the lowdown on my latest caper. I've been busy all night. I am the fruit punch core. I am filled by physical labor.
Too high.
And calibration training.
Is trending over planet.
What's the moon? derelict for 2 minutes. Got for me, would you? Come on, bitch. Bitch. Okay, that's enough of that. I think that's enough of this as well for now. That is a lot of fun. Favorite. Although the arrow one is actually absolutely loads of fun too.
Welcome back.
Highly recommended. Highly recommended. We are. Although really I think the next generation is needed. Don't notice the screen door effect in that game, more god rays, but I think that's created specifically for the VR, so and probably the HTC Vive as well. Anyway, that's enough of that. Got any comments? Leave them below. Thank you for watching.